It's a beautiful day here and on the backside of the moon here in Manitou Springs at the park. It's March 2024, Manitou Springs. It's a beautiful day. Blue sky, mild temperatures. Everybody's out on a nice Saturday here. Kids are out here having a fun time in the park. Yeah.
and love that music.
Yeah. Bobby, how's it going, brother?
Are you live?
We're not live.
I'll put a vape down and play something.
I'm just recording. I'll stop. So this is Buskin Bobby.
Hi.
A main feature here in Manitou Springs. He's here all the time, entertaining everybody.
When the weather's nice.
No, I've seen you here when you were freezing your tail off.
Yeah. It gets cold quick sometimes.
It does.
Unexpectedly. Right?
That's Colorado, though, you know.
Yeah, and look, I'm prepared for wind, you know. I got way
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Clips on
that's a good
we're
idea.
Prepared for wind.
I don't think we're going to have wind today. Just,
if it was, like, it might be too cold because the high wasn't.
Yeah.
Too cold to come out.
Hey, I've missed you at the last couple of drum things over there at that Goodwill place.
The last one, I was playing a gig at Kinfolks that night.
Oh.
But yeah. And now they're not doing them.
Yeah, well, yeah, did you hear that? They canceled. They lost the venue.
Right, right, yeah.
Bummer, yeah.
Lisa said she was looking for a new
something.
Place.
Yeah, they'll find something
else. I didn't know she was the one doing it. I thought Jamie was doing it. I think Jamie was letting her use the place. Yeah. It was more like it. Yeah.
Well, that was a nice venue. I mean.
Yeah, I've been involved in there. I like outdoors so much better.
I prefer outdoors, yeah, absolutely. You know, those carpets in there have a chemical smell, you know, and all that. I don't like that part. Yeah.
Well, Zach does the indoor one in Pueblo in his art studio. That's a nice setting. You know,
oh, really? Where's that at?
3rd Street in Pueblo. Yeah, at the center. He posted on Facebook all the time.
Yeah, he sent me texts and stuff, but last time I heard from him, he was doing it by the river, and I can't.
We were outside, yeah, last time I went. I think
it'd be a lot more
on the weather, yeah.
It'd be a lot more comfortable to go inside the gallery.
Yeah, because it's warm enough. Outdoors, and then he brings a fire pit and stuff. It's actually nice.
Oh, yeah, I know.
It got a little cold last time. But,
yeah. I don't want to go down by the river. Yeah, that wind will blow through there and it'll be wicked.
I mean, yeah, went later in the year when it warms up, it's going to be nice.
Yeah.
You welcome the wind when it's hot. Right?
There's a lot of people out here today. It's a beautiful day.
It is. That's what I was like. You know, the high was only 40 or something.
Yeah, it's a gorgeous day.
It's too cold. You know.
Yeah.
Wind kicks up unexpectedly too sometimes. So
I know. It's just like a canyon here, you know. Yeah.
I always bring the weight earlier just to make sure it's comfortable.
You're on.
Woo-hoo, woo-hoo. Well, I know my lucky ball and she dies before you gone. 5 feet tall and sick of me. Before you gone, your 5 feet tall and sick of me, and on my rattling on. You walked away from a happy man. I thought I was so cool. I just stood there whistling. There goes Bride, and she walked out the door. Oh, there goes Bride, and she walked out the door. Well, I can shake my tiny fist and swear I was wrong. What's the sense in arguing when you're all alone? Happy man, you know, I thought I was so cool. I stood there whistling, there goes a bride as she walked out the door.
Yee! All right. Well.
Thank you, man.
Hey, do you know when the cutter's drawing the fish?
No. What's the one he's been known for?
That one for that the ragtime. Well, it's 1, 2, 3. What are we fighting
what
for?
What are we fighting for? Yeah, that's it. Yeah. I know him now. I don't know.
So. That's a great one. That's a classic.
Yeah. That's a good song. I might look up some country jams.
Yeah.
I'll probably do a different one. Yeah, how's the day out here, man? Like otherwise, besides right here, because I haven't moved. How's it been out here, man?
Oh, I just got here.
You just got here?
Yeah. I parked out behind
the
pavilion back there, you know? Yeah.
It's beautiful there. You know?
Oh, it's gorgeous.
I was just curious. Yeah. You know, yeah, thank you. You're going to put this all on. So why don't you make a reel or something on my bus, because it's like, but, you know.
Yeah.
I never feel that good once it goes fast, don't you? There we go, Dan's making a reel.
Oh, my mama told me I'm
Thanks, Bobby. Excuse us. Go ahead. It's all right. You're part of the ambiance. That was the tiniest little puff.
Oh my gosh, I saw that.
Thank you. we still got a good ways to go.
I'm not a picky eater either, but I guess I'll try it.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.